nothing. I just left Earth. Lean in my cup, gas in my blunt. Got some hoes who gon' fuck. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Jay Fetty Hunter. I get Jay Foreign. Fetty on, Fetty on, Fetty. And today, man, I got a special way for y'all to be two sinners. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to have two games, one in stage, you know what I'm saying, and one in part. Now, by the way, the one in stage is super calm. This is super calm. You already know the stretch lineup with the center. You already know how we coming when it comes to these two center lineups. All right? So now check it. This is the formula to beat these niggas, all right? You're going to have a guard that can play a lot of defense, all right? Now, when I say a lot of defense, I'm not talking about lockdown defense. Now, right there, you see, right there, you don't want to play for the pass. You don't want to go for the pass, bro. But, you know, right there, that was a nice pickup there. And then, boom, you foul him because you don't want to give him the easy bucket. You feel me? You see this man doing all the cheesy moves in the world. Yo, to beat these little, you know, inbound cheeses, yo, run between your mans. You know what I'm saying? You already know. Yeah, easy, bro. It ain't green, but it's green. You feel me? So, like, check it out, bro. You're going to have a guard that can actually score. If you can score and you have the center that have IQ and actually have some type of chemistry with the guard, bro, y'all should be Gucci green. You know what I'm saying? Y'all should be Gucci like Louis. All right? Now, check it out. It's easier said than done green. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, people think it's easy to be like this or, you know, drop niggas off like this green. You feel me? You think niggas think it's easy. It ain't easy, bro. You got to have that demigod status. You got to. You got to be that top player, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? You see he jumped at me. Yo, bro, what you jumping at me for? Oh, yeah. Jump. You know what I'm saying? Green. You feel me? Don't jump at me, dog. When you jump at me, hey, I'm green on your ass. You already know how we coming. You feel me? It's 316. Green, bro. Greens after greens after greens. It's too easy. It's way too easy, bro. Look, man, he's still jumping. Green. Green up. Strat game too strong. All clip. No cap. You already know how we coming, dog. Now, we're going to have the second game in the park. Now, like I told y'all, bro, the way you beat them is you got to have a guard that can play defense, but also is damn near unstoppable on offense, bro. Like, that's just how it is, bro. Like, if you can be able to do that and then you have your center to set them big body screens, you're not finna lose, bro. All right? Now, the thing is people have a hard time playing the inbound. Yo, just run between them. You know what I'm saying? Run between them. Don't, like, hold off the turbo and just keep on going back and forth between the inbound dudes, bro. Because that's just how you clamp that. You feel me? Now, right here, we're going against the pole scorer. Y'all already know how we're doing. It's like a pole scorer, and I got a pure glass on me. Y'all already know how cheesy that is, bro. You feel me? Like, they got two big inside niggas. All right? Now, I showed y'all how to beat the stretch, bro. Pretty much, you know what I'm saying? You got to run through screens. And then, most times, the center will shoot off the screen, so you'll jump at them. Now, these dudes in particular, everybody just stay in the paint. Stay in the paint, bro. You know what I'm saying? You want to give them the shot, but, you know, I know how to guard a post score. You feel me? Now, you got to find that one dude that's on your team that can guard post scores. It don't have to be the guard, but it also could be the center, too. But in this situation, it's really me because I know how to guard them very well because I should have won king of the court, my nigga. You feel me? Now, check this out. Like I told you, I got to have some type of chemistry green. You feel me? You gotta have some type of chemistry on offense. And you gotta have some sort of skill when it comes to running guard. You know what I'm saying? Green. Bro, you're gonna have to guard up on that, my nigga. Too many strikes. You know what I'm saying? That's tough. You feel me? Like, my nigga, these niggas can't guard me, bro. Like, you gotta have an all-around demigod point guard on your team. Like, you gotta have a nigga that can do literally everything in a book to actually kill these niggas. And that's just how it is, bro. You know what I'm saying? Niggas wonder how I win. Like, bro, I win because I'm so good at the game. All I got to do is play defense. You know what I'm saying? And Grant, come on, bro. You're going to have to step up, bro. Step up, please, bro. Step up, bro. I'm going to keep hitting you with those, bro. You know what I'm saying? And look at this man, bro. Your defense is non-existent right now. You know what I'm saying? That's too easy. That's too easy. But look. I'm going to go on to end these niggas, bro. This man can't guard me. That's too easy. You feel me? So, I hopefully this help y'all, you know, how to pretty much beat two centers. In this situation, bro, y'all gotta stay in the paint, bro. You know what I'm saying? And get a stop on that post score. The best defender on your team gotta guard the post score, bro. That's just how it is, bro. You feel me? And then once you get on offense, you can't make mistakes. You gotta go crazy. And that's why I said you gotta have a nice guard with you, bro. But anyways, like I told y'all, make sure y'all subscribe, like the video, and share with y'all friends. And turn on post notifications to be notified every video I drop. And yeah, it's your boy J Fetty Huncho. Yeah, I'm out. Game.